The biggest takeaway of this conference is the international cooperation. The interest various countries, especially Nordic countries, are taking in the smart city project implementation in India. World Bank also has taken a lead in providing sort of intellectual inputs, I would say, so that these projects are implemented in an effective way. All India Institute has a history of providing help, guidance and leadership, especially to urban local bodies in the country. And in the realm of smart cities also, we have been participating. And with this collaboration with World Bank, I think the project of smart city has a very bright future. And not only these 100 cities, the other cities in India, more than 4,500, will also get a lot of inspiration. And our citizens can hope for a better life. We have identified from our side, based on the inputs received from 29 urban local bodies, I mean that is smart cities, the capacity building requirement. But we do require consultation with academicians, you know, in universities, Institute of Public Administration, and their suggestions are forthcoming in this conference. And based on the outcome, I think we'll be able to revise and refine the capacity building requirement which All India Institute will be providing. People's expectations are rising. So even some of the cities which I have visited, and I found that a lot of good work is being done in the field of digitization of their services, people are not happy. So that is one reason is very high expectations. Second thing is, unless the physical infrastructure is there, digitization is not going to work. Another area is actually generation of resources. If the city governments are expecting that all the resources will be forthcoming only from central state government, I think that will make their task a little more difficult. They will have to generate their own resources also.